God says, God is all set to bestow the warmth of good people, good vibes and good ambience for you soon. There is some important news waiting for you. Someone is not talking to you, yet asking God about your genuineness. They are worried if they can trust you again. They had a major clash with you some months back. It resulted in a major issue between you two. They decided to leave you for good. They didn't want you in their life anymore. They moved on from you. They thought they could not trust you anymore. You betrayed their trust badly. They were wounded deeply. God urges you to tell them about your heart's feelings. You need to clear the air of misunderstanding with them and apologize to them. All the clashes were created by a family member who was jealous of your bond. They did not like your closeness with them. They spun a web of lies to deceive them and create a fake impression in front of them. They believed your family members easily. They misjudged you because of them. God is telling you that you need to identify this person and confront them accordingly. God will do everything possible to punish this person accordingly. Your family member who deceived you will get adequate bad karma results very soon. They cannot get away with such cruel deeds. This person will be removed from your life eternally. God will make them realize their mistakes and they will go to your close person and clear the air. They will come clean for their deeds and apologize for telling lies. This will finally solve everything between you two and they will come back to you shortly. They will also embrace you with an open heart and soul. Your bond will grow better and stronger than before. A fruitful future awaits you. You need to make way for new people in your life. This person will also be as supportive and loving as ever. There are a lot of great and lovely things coming your way. The Almighty will reach you with some good and happening news very soon. There will be a stream of fruitful abundance coming your way shortly. Embrace the good changes with a full and composed heart. Type Amen to claim it.